to improve her life. She had went to rehab. She was working with CPS.
Veronica also joined a support group.
Veronica Jones had been attending group classes, and she had been seeking the mental health treatment that she needed in order to get her life back in line.
But in the group, Veronica found more than she'd hoped for when she met Devin Epps.
First time here?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Relax. These meetings really helped me out a lot.
Devin Epps had suffered from severe mental illness from an early age.
They started talking after sessions, grabbing coffee, and hanging out.
It didn't take long to realize they had a lot in common.
They both have that shared experience of dealing with a mental illness.
It was something that they could relate to each other about. So they found support in each other.
That's where their relationship flourished from.